And I made a joke and said, oh, well, you're all such. And everybody laughed, including all the women.
Because it was nothing vicious.
I don't know what we're trying to go with this. What are you trying to make of this?
Do you think that's acceptable?
I think people don't understand the difference between the word slut and slag.
What's the difference?
Maybe it's something to do with the lack of grammar schools in our education.
Oh, right, it could be.
What do you think that's acceptable to say the room is full of sluts?
Do you know what the word slut actually means?
Well, I think that most people would find it, most women would find it derogatory.
I think you're
confused. Well, what does it mean to you, Mr. Godfrey?
Was there a single woman in there that didn't laugh at the joke, you sad little man?
They're sad little men. He's thrown the kettle over a pub. What have you done?
Absolutely.
Come on.
Now, Mr. Bloom, what do you make of the front cover of this, the conference brochure with no black faces on it?
After he interviewed.
What a racist comment is that? How dare you? That's an appalling thing to say. You're picking people out for the colour of their skin. You disgust me. Get out of my way.
Well, but I mean, I'm making the point that you haven't got... What's appalling about
racist.
Making that point?
You, sir, are a racist.
Why am I racist for saying there aren't any black people?
And you've checked out the colour of people's faces? Disgraceful. You're disgraceful.
Well, what's...